Good morning. This is Naveen Kumar, principal of Greenwood High School. We, the school, have applied for upgradation. Our school CBSE affiliation number is 363-0081 and school code is 57599. Our school applied for CBSE upgradation, that is from secondary level to senior secondary level. As a part of virtual inspection of schools, today I would like to show you the infrastructure, the facilities provided by our school. Our school is located in Hasanpati Mandal of Warangal district, Telangana state. So please, I would like to show our campus.
going to learn about food. Have you ever thought from where are we getting this food? What are the varieties in the food? And what are the ingredients in the food? And what does this word ingredient means? So in this video, we'll first see what are the varieties of food. Then next we'll see what are the ingredients. And then we'll see what are the sources of food. Are from where we are getting this food items which we eat daily. I think every one of you had breakfast, lunch, dinner, something other than. So today we will see. I call my friend and she said she had eaten idli. And I call another friend, he had eaten misibela bar. So there are people who are having different breakfast. Are we having the same breakfast daily? No, we will be having different breakfast, different items in our lunch and as well as in our dinner. So there are varied varieties of food in the world as well as in our place also. Then we will see, okay, now we had collected some food items. Idli, misibela bhat, sandwich, dosa. How are these, how my mother makes idli, how your mother makes sandwich, how your mother makes dosa. So she is adding something to make this idli. So if we see what are they using to prepare idli. Idli, they will use dal, water, then they will use rava. So all these are used in making idli. In the same way, there are some materials which we'll use for preparing misibela bhat. What we use in misibela bhat? Rice, water, dal, spices. So there are different items which we use for making our food items. So all these are called as raw materials for our food. So these raw materials are nothing but we call them as ingredients. So the raw materials which we use for preparing our food item.
teacher in English and second officer.
In ordinary days, chemistry thought there is a need for us to bring a classification or make a table and make a list of the things they have. So then they started classifying the elements. So today our topic is classification of elements, that means periodic table. We are going to study about periodic table. Don't worry, this is our chapter name, classification of elements and periodicity properties. This terms meaning we'll be learning in our next class. So don't worry about the meaning, but just we'll start our lesson. Most of you have seen the periodic table already, that maybe in the lab or maybe backside of your textbook or maybe in your notes.